Sawubona, igama ulungile Khambule. Ngiyajabula ukuba nawe namhlanje. Umbuzo wethu namhlanje uzosibuza ukuthi siphendule kahle kahle kumele siphendule ama percent angu 18 siwaphendulele abo decimal ngoma abe yi fraction ehlazululwe kalula. Nje basizibuza ukuthi 18% kahle kahle singayiphendula kanjani ibe yi decimal. Siyibhala kahle sihla qala bale njengamagama sithi 18%. Uyakhumbula ke futhi ukuthi basithi 18% kahle kahle sifuna ukuthi 18 per 100. Uyakhumbula ke upercent wethu kumele ukuthini 100. Masiyibhala nge-fraction sizobhala sithi 18 phezu kwa 100. Lokhu kusho ukuthi u-18 phezu kwa 100 kuyafana nokuthi uthi 18 hundredths. Uyabona ke sesibuyela futhi emuva siphendula futhi siyise kuma decimal. Uyakhumbula ke lokhu 18 phezu kwa 100 kuyafana nokuthi 18 hundredths. 18 hundredths. Uyabona ke sesiyakwazi-ke ukuthi base siyibhale njenge-18 hundredths, sesiyakwazi ukuyiphendula siyibhale ngama decimal. Sesiyazi futhi ukuthi bobhala 18 hundredths fana nokuthi 0.18. Uyakhumbula ukuthi umbuzo wethu usibuzeni kokuqala usicela ukuthi sibhale njenge-decimal, siphinde futhi siyibhale njenge-fraction. Njengoba sesiyibhale njenge-decimal, sokushoda ukuthi siyiphendule siyenze i-fraction. Kuze siyiphendule siyiphendulele ibe yi-fraction, esiyihlazulule ibe lula, kumele sithole inombolo ezokwazi ukungena phakathi kwawo womabili lamanamba angene angasaleli ngalutho, inombolo efana no-2. Ingakho-ke sesizohlukanisa u-18 no-100 ngo-2. Lokhu kuzosinikeza u-9 phezu kwa-50. Socedile-ke uyazibuza ukuthi ayisekheni inamba engakwazi ukungena phakathi kwazo zethu, masibheka ayikho ezokwazi ukungena kungasaleli next. Ingakho-ke sesizoqhubeka sithi nayo-ke i-fraction yethu ehlazulule yayenzwa yaba lula. Awusuphendulanga umbuzo wethu? Suphendulule ngoba sesiphendulile i-18%, sayiphendula sayenza i-fraction lula. Mina-ke bese ngiyixazulula kalula lo mbuzo. Kodwa-ke mohlangana nombuzo oso kuze ungamoshi isikhathi, khumbula-ke ukuthi amaphesenti angu-18 ungakwazi ukwabhala futhi uthi yonke into engaphambi kwamaphesenti uzoyibhala uyibeke phezulu kwi-fraction. Uthini? Yonke leyo namba engaphezulu uyibhala phezu kwa-100. Leyo-ke izokunikeza i-fraction. Futhi-ke kuze kube lula ukuthi uphenduli amaphesenti angu-18 waphendulele abe ama-decimal, uyaziyo ukuthi sicala ngokwenzani, sisusa iphawu lethu nakaphesenti silisuse. Futhi-ke i-decimal lethu sizoyisusa siyise ngapha kwesokungcwele, siyisuse kabili kuze izosinikeza ngakhi 0.18. Yiyo-ke i-decimal le esiyifunayo. Uyakhumbula-ke njengoba ubona la sobhala-ke sithini 0.18. Uyabona-ke sesiyitholile-ke ini i-decimal yethu 0.18, sayithola nge-fraction 18 phezu kwa-100. Fraction balula sathola ini u-9 phezu kwa-50. Njengoba sobona sesiwuphendulile umbuzo wethu, ngiyathola ukuthi ukusizile kakhulu ukusebenzana nami. Ngiyabonga.